A very good morning to all my dear kids. I hope you all are fine and doing well. Today I welcome you in this online session, and in this session I will be telling you the difference between sweet and sour, right? So as you can see in the picture, we have a bowl of sugar, see, sugar, a lemon, see, the lemon, right, and a plain glass of water, right? So kids, as you know that sugar is sweet in taste, and a lemon is sour in taste, right? So kids, now let me tell you that if we take a spoon of sugar, see, I'm taking a spoon of sugar and we'll add it into the water and we'll mix it completely, right? It will take like half minute to get it dissolved, okay? So when we're dissolving it, so as you can see, I have mixed the sugar with the water and the water becomes sweet. If you drink this water, you will feel sweet in your mouth, right? Now we'll take this lemon, cut it into two pieces, right? Now we'll take a half lemon, and we will squeeze it in this water. We'll squeeze the lemon in the water. See, we have squeezed the lemon in the water, all the lemon juice into the water, right? And now we'll again mix it. See, we are mixing it. So now we have sweet sugar in the water and sour lemon juice in the water. So our this glass of water becomes sweet and sour. It becomes the mixture of sweet and sour, right? And you can drink it. So kids, I hope you understood what is sweet and what is sour. All the sweet things are very sweet in taste and sour things are very sour in taste. Like the candies are sweet, the chocolate is sweet, your sauce is sour, your lemon juice is sour, right? So all these things are sour and these are the sweet things. And if we mix sweet and sour, we'll get a sweet and sour water, right? So kids, I hope you understood the concept and you like the video. This much for today. Next time I will surely bring you something more new and interesting things. Till then, take care and goodbye.